good job, Night 5. Keep a close eye on things tonight, okay? From what I understand, the building is on lockdown. No one is allowed in or out, you know, especially concerning any previous employees. When we get it all sorted out, we may move you to the day shift. But this just became available. We don't have a replacement for your shift yet, but we're working on it. We're going to try to contact the original restaurant.